Dakota Johnson, back in LA like Chris Martin, focuses on mom not dating as 50 Shades Free trailer debuts. Dakota Johnson is now back in Los Angeles after being seen leaving the same hotel with her ex-boyfriend Matthew Hitt. While it is not clear what is going on between Dakota and her old flame, it looks like she is not rushing to meet Chris Martin. Despite the fact she is back on the West Coast, she seems to be concentrating on spending time with her mom, Melanie Griffith, and not trying to get her dating life going. The 28-year-old actress just celebrated her birthday in New York, but now has returned to the sunny Los Angeles to ride out the winter. Instead of continuing dating Chris Martin, with whom she shared a sushi dinner back in October, she has decided to prioritize the time she has with her mother. Recently, Melanie Griffith received treatment for early-stage skin cancer. While she has made a full recovery, there always is a threat of cancer re-emerging later in life. Until that happens, it looks like the 50 Shades Freed actress mom is ready to live life to its fullest. She was a vision right by her daughter for the annual LACME Art and Film Gala, dressed to the nines and complimenting her outfit with her young daughter. Their similarities were evident on Saturday in Hollywood, where the mother-sister duo stepped out for one of the year's most glamorous affairs, reports InStyle. There, Griffith looked spectacularly gorgeous in an LBD that was anything but basic. Meanwhile, 28-year-old Johnson turned to Gucci for a dreamy pink satin gown with a plunging neckline and crystal embroidered appliques. When she is not making news with her mom, Dakota seems to prefer investing time in herself by food shopping, drinking a green juice, and taking a dance class. Considering that she has been dating a lot of different men the past few weeks, it is understandable that she may want some time to herself. Not only has she connected with Chris Martin, but she also was seen out with John Hamm of Mad Men and was rumored to be hotly in pursuit by Elon Musk at a wedding in Brazil. On top of all that, the 50 Shades star and her ex-boyfriend Matthew Hitt were seen emerging from the same hotel early in the morning in New York. It seems Dakota Johnson might be instead retreading worn paths as she was spotted leaving the same New York City hotel as her ex-boyfriend Matthew Hitt in the early hours of Thursday morning, reports the Daily Mail. The actress, 28, and the musician, 29, made separate exits from the Manhattan establishment, with both seemingly keen to remain under the radar in dark shades. It is not clear whether the on-and-off-again couple is back together. Things are looking to get busier for her to be single actress, who will release 50 Shades Freed earlier next year. The trailer for the third and final installment of the erotic franchise debuted earlier this month, which showed her character, Anastasia Steele, becoming jealous. Do you think Dakota Johnson will have a steady boyfriend by the time she has to do red carpet duties for 50 Shades Freed? Let us know in the comments below.